Claire, good job. You got it. Like the ones who start at 2, most of them do beam first. Mm-hmm. And then this is the one day that they have it last, and it's like after all the hard conditioning, so I feel like it's also like a mental challenge for them, which, you know, it's hard, but it's good for them in terms of preparing them for facing mental challenges in competition.
Thank you. And I put rods in my hair.
You put what?
Rods in my hair.